And new developments, a former chemistry teacher now charged with assault after an explosion inside his Denver classroom back in September. The charges allege Daniel Powell was negligent when he poured methanol on a small fire. That explosion injured four students. One of them, Dominic Vargas, burned so badly he just went home from the hospital a few days ago. Powell was fired from Strive Prep Smart Academy.